So I'm going to talk about a couple of my favorite new products. I'm going to start small and go big. And you'll hear more about these, but these are new strings, part of our Lux line of high-end guitar accessory products, using a very cool new material. That's all I know about them. Someone else is going to tell you a lot more. Frank. So I don't know if you know this or not, but two things about Martin ukuleles. They're not the cheapest ukuleles. Hopefully they're the best. And I think we are the oldest ukulele manufacturer on Earth. We are the oldest ukulele manufacturer on Earth. Isn't that cool? Thank you, Frank. Robert, you're gonna talk about this some more, right? So this follows on with the Earth guitar from last year to celebrate Earth Day. And I also think that's very cool.
Well, we helped design it together.
That's right, we did design it together. And one more thing. Two more, actually. I don't know, did you ever hear the term rare, exotic, tropical hardwoods? Did you ever hear that? There's a reason they call them rare. And unfortunately, they're getting rarer. And we've been able to, over the past 190 years, utilize successfully some of these wonderful tropical hardwoods. They're getting more expensive, they're getting scarcer, the yield is getting tougher. It's a seasonal thing often, that you only have this one opportunity a year to harvest the trees. You have to get permission, they have to be tracked. It's complicated. So this is an alternative to the D15 that's made in Nazareth. And that's all I'm going to say about it, because someone else is going to say more. And last but not least, my favorite personal Namm 2023 project, the Bitcoin guitar. I'm still not sure what a Bitcoin is, but I will say that when we started this project, Bitcoins were selling, well, before the project, they were selling for $60,000. But rather quickly, they went from 60 to 19. And I thought, you know, that's a more compelling price. And I don't know if you remember, a couple of years ago, we did some gold coin guitars. So I'm like, and they have a, you know, they had this image of a Bitcoin. And I checked with our legal counsel, and they said, it's a generic term. Nobody really owns it. So I went on one of my favorite precious metal websites, and lo and behold, they have a real gold Bitcoin. So that's what we inlaid in the headstock. I don't know if you ever saw the back of the digital Bitcoin image, but it has all this cool stuff on it. That's in the fingerboard. Could you hold this mic? And along with that guitar, and this is the first time ever that we did this, we took pictures and videos of the guitar being built in the factory. First time ever. So I don't know if that's an NFT or not, but apparently this was such an exciting project of mine that it's already sold. Who's next? Fred?
Yeah.
All right, Fred Green.
Thank you.
Thanks, Chris. It's definitely not an NFT, I can tell you that. That I'm sure of. Let's get right into some new models. First up, we have our new Satin D18, D28. These are just like what you would think our D28s are. Same exact specs as our current D28s, offered in three new flavors. We have a clear top, we have an amber burst top, and then we have our new Street Legend. And our Street Legend is for those who want to get into a vintage looking guitar at a little less price. All of these guitars sell for $400 less than their full gloss companions, but you're going to get all the sonic properties that you get from a regular D18, D28. Just in a more cost effective package, so to speak. Craig's going to play it for us, and we're going to hear about it. Thank you very much. Very nice. Very nice. So we're actually using a machine called a Mamaki machine that helps us do this with a sort of a digital technology, microburst technology that we're using to spray this on. I think there was a little bit of stuff online about this. People were afraid that, hey, you're doing photo flame or something like that. That is not what this is at all. This is sprayed directly on the wood. This is finished just like any other finish is sprayed on wood. So, really cool project. Next up, Mr. Zahner is going to come through a little.
Welcome, welcome everybody. How's everybody doing? Yeah, good. Another year, NAMM 2023. So next up we have the D18 and the D28 1937 aged Authentics. So we just can't leave well enough alone. I mean, we've taken these and we've recreated a more exact body size. So what you're gonna see here is, it's a little bit wider in this lower bout. Also, the guitar that Craig is gonna play, this D28, is Hillside Guatemalan Rosewood. Price point for this is $89.99. The D18 is $79.99. Construction, BTS top, and they're just cannons. Next up, Chris had introduced earlier, it's really the brother to the D15M that's manufactured in Nazareth. This is the D15E. So just some quick appointments on this. We're using a Sapele back inside. Indian mahogany top. Cataloche bridge fingerboard head plate. And it has Martin Electronic. Comes with this soft shell gig bag. Price point for this, $12.99. Back and sides with the mahogany top really lends itself with the scallop bracing. So it's not gonna sound exactly like a D15M, but it's not intended to. So as Chris alluded to before, mahogany is becoming more and more scarce, harder to get, more expensive, and the Sapele and the alternative materials really lends itself to a price point like we just mentioned, which is $12.99. We have, in addition to our Mexico product lineup, this is our junior bass series. So this is gonna come in four options. You can get a D sunburst, you can get a D clear top, triple O cutaway, and a triple O cutaway and a sunburst. And here's the kicker. The price point for all four of those, $7.49 with a gig bag. And we also came out with a matching set of strings to go with this. So it's a 24-inch short scale bass. We currently have in our lineup a more traditional scale size bass, which is long scale. Short scale, so it's very portable, very fun to play. So guitar players, you're gonna pick this up, you're gonna wanna play this bass. And the key with this is these strings, we really did a balanced tension set with this. So strings, price point is $30, bass $7.49, four options. this thing down. I'm telling you, 749, four different options, all solid wood. Sapele back sides, spruce top, rich light fingerboard bridge. This is the second version for last year's. We did a 00L Earth. Price point for that is $22.99. This is the second one in that collection. So this is the OM Biosphere. And Mr. Robert Getzel is going to speak a little bit more about this. A couple key things before I hand the mic over to him. 100% FSC certified, 100% plastic free. This comes with a hemp gig bag. Yes, hemp. So with that being said, Robert.
A big thank you, first of all, to Chris Martin and my extended Martin family for allowing me to do wonderful guitar projects. And occasionally, Chris Martin and I will have lunch together and we'll discuss a guitar. And Chris might say, we would like you to do this or expand on that. So this guitar, which is an expansion of the 00L Earth, we're doing a little deep dive into, if you recall the Earth guitar, it's an overview of the Earth out in space. So we're going to look at maybe some biosystems and deep dive into those, just to make an awareness and to show support for these coral reefs. And part of the inspiration for this guitar was an experience I had at the John Pennekamp Coral Reef State Park in Key Largo, Florida. And to be able to dive in these waters with this beautiful coral and watching the fish, and just to recognize the amazing bio environment that it is and how we need to protect it. Just to raise this awareness. So this is the guitar that I came up with, and I'm very proud of it, and I hope you like it.
And Robert had a specific request for this song.
You can all sing along.
I'd like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden, in the shade.
Next up, Life is Good Uke. Lifestyle brand that we partnered with. It's Koa HPL backsides. Beautiful HPL printed top. This comes with a soft shell gig bag. Life is Good embroidered. Price point for this is $349.
Yes, I want you. You've got me in between the devil and the deep blue sea.
There you go.
Very nice. Next up, Chris had talked about Kovar. Lux by Martin Kovar strings. What's Kovar? So it's a nickel cobalt wrap wire on high tensile tin plated core wire that we use on all of our authentic acoustic strings. It's a premium product. The other product we have in the lineup are titanium strings. So the Kovar, you know, a lot of people are asking, what is it about Kovar? Why Kovar? Kovar is gonna give you, if you like phosphor bronze tends to be bright out of the pack, right out of the box. With Kovar, it's gonna be a little bit warmer, but naturally corrosion resistant, really good for the studio, you know, playing live, but it's also good with magnetic pickups. So it's very good for that. Natural feel, there's no treated, no coating on this. So price point for this is $19.99, and it comes in three different gauges, custom light, and medium gauge. And we have Kovars on this guitar, so
sure do.
Take
and
it for a spin.
They got a nice long life. Thank you.
sound really good, right? How do they feel, Craig?
They feel awesome. They're between Monel and Phosphor. Very good.
Perfect.
Very comfortable.
So we do a lot of accessories. We don't just obviously make the finest crafted instruments in the world. We make great strings, but we also do a lot of accessories. So I think in the lunch boxes, everybody got some cool new accessories that we came out with, as well as Kovar. I believe there's a sandwich and a beer in there for later. So thanks again for everybody coming out. We still have a couple cool things to share with you. And one last thing, you want to hold this? Accessories, behold.
So and it's they cool. Match the inside of the booth here.
Everything from a string winder to a capo, string cutters, a tuner. So we're starting to expand on accessories. So check them out. We'll be around to talk. Last but not least, CEO Thomas Ripsom.
Hi, everybody. And thanks for being here. I've been asked to present the next model, and maybe that's fitting because the next model's model name is CEO 10. But before I do that, I do want to give a shout out, first of all, again, to all of you for coming here. But also, we have a special guest, Kyle Gass from the Tenacious D. Yeah, I'm very excited. Thanks for coming, Kyle. That's a pleasure. So, CEO model. First of all, the CEO series, some of you may know it. It started really in the mid-late 90s when Chris Martin had some really cool ideas and wanted to explore and innovate. And that started the first model, CEO 1. And then 8 more models followed. And last year, Chris at some point approached me and said, you know, Thomas, I think the CEO series is pretty cool. We should continue it. You're the CEO. You do the next one. How exciting was that? Or maybe you could say, how scary was that? But here it is, the next CEO model, CEO 10. And just wanted to point out a few features. It has European spruce top. It has Guatemalan rosewood back and sides. It also has Guatemalan rosewood on the pickguard. And it has Guatemalan rosewood and the head plate. And one thing you may notice is the colors are quite different, which I think is one of the reasons why I picked this wood, because it really allows you to express a lot in a guitar. And if you, Greg, if you can turn it around for a moment again. I mean, if you look at the back, the grain pattern, it's very expressive. Every guitar has a unique pattern, right? So you basically have a unique guitar. The other thing I wanted to point out, if you flip it again, it actually has a number of historic features that are worth mentioning. I was really interested in creating something that has a combination of features, overall looks aesthetically beautiful, but individual features are also interesting. So the floral design is based on a 1930 OM 45 Deluxe. It's inlaid in the rosewood. The inlay pattern in the fingerboard, it's a Foden style inlay. A lot of you are probably familiar with the more snowflake style that we have on common models. Foden style was based on a collaboration with William Foden, one of the preeminent classical guitarists at the end of 19th century, beginning of the 20th century, and we collaborated with him. So that's something quite unique. And then the torch inlay, and the headstock, also probably more seen in vintage models. So anyway, it has a number of great features, and then the bindings are flamed maple, which I think are also very beautiful. The top is from Europe, European spruce. It's 100% FSC certified. And by the way, I'm German, so you guess there's something here that's from Germany. It's the fret wire. German fret wire. So here you go, CEO 10 model, limited to 100 units. Each will be signed by me. price is $89.99. Thanks a lot.
Performance today, and we've got plenty of food and adult beverages. Please partake in that and grab somebody from Martin, ask questions. That's why you're here. We're happy to help out, and again, we appreciate you coming tonight. Thanks.